see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, 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 trying to catch me riding dirty. Pretty sure that that's a, everything goes kaput, yeah? Kaput! Nine! I'm stuck. I can't fire from here because I'm stuck. Okay, he's holding still. Damn it, I missed my shot. You hate to see it, chat, don't you? The poor little fucker. He thought he was creeping up on a gunfight, and then here's the big old bad cotton. You know, nobody uses this bridge anymore. It's actually not bad since they added a couple more trucks to it. You got a lot more cover to play with. Oh, no. Now we're at a weird crossroads, boys. Kitty, if you jump on that computer, I swear, I'm gonna throw your favorite toy in the garbage. She's trying to jump on the stream rig. I hate that. Where's he going? Well, if he's leaving, I'm gonna get this juice really quick, yeah. I think that helmet's a little bit better. Actually, I think you can hear better with this helmet. Oh, it's one of the UWS boys. What's up? Okay, I have got to go kill this little prick over here. He's just in the way. I'm gonna hide in here for 1 second after taking that shot, because somebody... It sounds like we got people behind me on the bridge, too. I don't know if I should go in that way, though, because that's where... Well, actually, that'd probably be the best way to go in, because that's where the dude went in. He's gonna be distracted by the scavs. Yeah. Oh, okay. Is that a scav? Are you fucking kidding me? It's a player scav? Trying to handgun me from that far away? The disrespect! Where is he shooting at me from? Is he still up there? I can't even tell. Oh, I bet you it's this guy coming back for his body. Oh, he had the wrong type of ammo in his VPO. That's a feels bad, man. What the hell are you doing, dog? He's sneaky, I'll give him that. Is that really a... Wait, is that a bot? Really? No, there's just multiple bots here. I think it's a player scav hiding amongst the bots. It's gotta be, right? Yeah, it's a player. Sneaky. Did he jump again? What the fuck? He's probably looting those scavs I just killed. Don't you get you a better gun? He is. No, that's the dead body. He did get a better gun though. Fuck, I have to back up. He found him a better gun. This guy's good. I like it. I see him. He's behind the rubble over there. Ow. Dick. Oh, I thought I got him. Fuck. What a faker. That had to have killed him. He's still not dead. He's actually wearing me down. What the fuck? He's a god? What the fuck? I'm fighting Jason Bourne scab over here. My meds just done? Jesus! What a beast! Good fight, my dude! He gave me a run for my fucking money with a 226! Damn, son! Yo, mad respect to that guy. Good fight. From running on broken limbs anymore. That's a Mosin Scav. Fuck. That is definitely a Mosin Scav. I'm gonna back up just a little bit because I have a feeling all he has is an iron sight. He needs to get close to me. Hit his arm. Fuck! How are you not dead? He just took like 10 to the chest. Okay. What is going on? Did I piss off the wrong scav? Or I don't even know how much ammo's in there. There he is. Holy shit! What is going on with these scavs? They're like on fucking meth today. Goddamn, son! Yeah, Smoke also got a very different time zone than me. I thought that was a Mosin, it was a Taz. The game got all stuttery and locked up on it. Fucking scav. Pretty sure it's under me, but it sounds like it's above me, you know. Tarkov things. One dead. I don't even think he knows that guy's dead. I don't think he realizes. Oh look, there's one right there. Oh shit. What the fuck? How many flashbangs do you guys have? Hey, can I jump down to this wooden shit or am I gonna fall through it? Does anybody know if you can land on that wooden shit? No, you can't. You'll fall through. Okay. Thank God I asked. Oh, there he is. Okay. Two headshots. Can we get the third headshot, ladies and gentlemen? He's in this little store right here. Really wish I had a suppressor, because I would shoot the windows out on the store and fuck with him, so I could stir him up and get him to move out, but if I fire this again, he's gonna know where I'm at. I think he's gonna camp it out too. No, there he is. I think he definitely heard that second shot I took. He could tell where I was. Good play, buddy. God damn it. Good play. Good. I can't even be mad at that. Good play. Psycho, salute you, buddy. I hear the Mosins just a-snapping. I hear the Mosins snapping in the night. Cheeky breekies all over the place trying to no-scope. Hurry, boy, that one tap's waiting for you. I bless the scavs down in Tarkov. So I'm gonna assume the other building's been fucked too and they're rolling the gas station. Maybe? Hit the fence. Oh.
You fucking cunt!
Motherfuckers wanna act funny. Try to be a man when he knows all runny. Go to pre-K, put your bag in your cup.